Hi everyone, this is Curtis from Replicon. Typically, a user will submit their timesheet in Replicon or Polaris once it is fully complete. That means a time entry for a completed task can be sitting in a timesheet for days before it's sent for approval, and billing for that time is also delayed. So, what's the alternative? In Replicon and Polaris, we offer an option to let each employee submit individual time entries right after they completed the work for each entry. This means approvals can be carried out sooner and billing happens more quickly. In the remainder of this video, I'll show you how submission of individual entries works, and I'll show you how to set up the feature in Replicon and Polaris. The option to submit individual timesheet entries is available in time distribution grids or in in-out plus allocation timesheet templates. When you enable this option in an employee's timesheet template, their timesheet will change a bit. They'll see an additional submit button for submitting individual time entries. They'll also see these checkboxes beside each entry they add. To submit individual entries, they'll simply check one or more of these boxes and then click the time entry submit button. The whole timesheet must still be submitted on its due date, or it can be set to auto-submit. Approved entries can be exported using reports or the time workbench. To enable submission of individual entries, enable the Submit Timesheet Entries option in User's Timesheet Templates. We also recommend adding the Prevent Submission if Time Entry is Not Submitted workflow condition to Timesheet Templates. This rule ensures that submitted timesheets never include unsubmitted time entries. Also, time entries typically need to be approved, sometimes by a different approver than the individual who approves the entire timesheet. Therefore, you'll need to create time entry approval paths and assign them to users on the Timesheet tab in User Profiles. Please note that if you can't see the Time Entry Approval fields, check that the Time Entry permissions are enabled in your administration permission set. Finally, approvers need to be alerted with the time entries that are awaiting their approval, plus employees need to be notified if time entries are rejected. You can set up these notifications, then ensure the Time Entry Notification category is enabled for all time entry submitters and approvers. You might think the ability to submit and approve individual time entries is only useful for large customers, but smaller organizations can see larger net benefits from faster billing. So, consider enabling submission by time entry in your billable employees' timesheets. This feature is available in Time Bill Plus, Professional Services Automation, Time Cost Plus, Professional Portfolio Management, Project Time Plus, Polaris PSA, and Time Bill Plus for Salesforce. If you have any more questions, you can find out more at replicon.com/help. You can also click Help in the Settings menu in Replicon. You can also subscribe to have release information sent directly to your inbox. To subscribe, select the Customer Community link in Replicon. Click Product Updates and Follow. Then, click the envelope icon and choose the Every Post option. Hopefully, this video armed you with the knowledge necessary to start submitting, approving, and exporting time entries. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact us anytime. We also have more videos like this one available on our YouTube page. Thanks for watching!